A very good morning to all of you and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. This is Rajiv Kohli and today I'm going to teach you that how you can create this simple tappy hand animated loader in PowerPoint 2016. So let's start. And as you can see that only 6 animations has been used in this presentation and 4 of them are spin animation and rest 2 are for the text which is written below here. So let me delete all of these animations and we will start from the beginning. Only one thing that will take time to create this animated loader is the objects that you will draw. Let me show you all the objects that I have used in this presentation. Okay, let me undo all this. One more thing I would like to teach you that as you can see that all these objects here, if I change the fill color of them, you will also notice here a few dots here. I have used these dots to create the custom anchor point for these objects because let me show you from the beginning that if I want to rotate this finger here, then as you can see that this finger is rotating right from this point. So as you can see that this finger is rotating right from this point right here. And that's because of this oval which I have drawn here and group them together to create a custom anchor point. Let me undo all this. Okay, and let me turn off these guides. From the view menu, click guides. And that way I have drawn 4 custom anchor points for each of the fingers. The thumb is standing still here, so we don't need to do anything with the hand, remaining part of the hand and the thumb. As you can see that they are still here. And let me delete all these animation and we will apply the animation from the beginning. So first of all I am going to select the first finger and go to the animation span, click add animation and use spin animation, set it to play with previous and a duration of 0.75 seconds. Open the effect options and apply auto reverse and also apply a 0.55 smooth start for this, and in the timing tab set it to repeat until end of the slide. I forget to apply the rotation degree and I would like to rotate this finger to 30 degree clockwise. That's fine. I am going to apply the same animation to rest of the fingers with a bit delay between each animation. So let me select this one and click the animation painter twice and then click on the next finger. And as you click on the next object, it will always show you a preview of the animation. So if you don't want to see the preview, then you can turn this off from the preview button and uncheck this auto preview button. So let me delete both of these animation and show you from the beginning that after applying the spin animation to the first finger, double click the animation painter and then start clicking on the next fingers. And here you can see that I have quickly applied all the animations to all the objects. And now let me add the delay timing and I will add a 0.25 second delay for the second finger, 0.50 for the ring finger and 0.75 for the pinky finger. So let me show you the preview. For the text we will use 2 animations and first one is wave emphasis effect. Set it to play with previous without any delay timings. Remove the delay timing and open the effect option window by double clicking on the effect and set the delay timing to 5%. Go to the timing tab and set it to repeat until end of the slide. Hit the OK button and let me show you the slideshow. That's fine. Now one more effect I am going to apply on the text and that is font color. Set it to play with previous and a timing of around 0.5 seconds. Open the effect options, set the color style you want and I also want to set a smooth start timing with the auto reverse and repeat until end of the slide. Hit OK button and let's see the preview. So it is up to you that how you want to customize all these animations. So let me show you one more presentation here. So let me show you another presentation here, and you might have noticed that what duration and delay timing I have used in this presentation. Let me close this one and open the another one. Sorry, not this one. So here you can see that I have used a duration of 0.75 and a delay timing of 0.25, and I have used duration of half a second for the text animation and a delay timing of 0.75 seconds with a 5% delay between each letter and repeat until end of the slide. So it is up to you that how you want to customize all these effects here. So I hope you will find this video informative and interesting. Let me know by leaving your valuable comments in the section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and share this presentation with your friends. You can also subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.